Hardly a thought for older heads, but vital you may be sure. Favorite sport for average couple at week's end remained amour. Many a John and Mary, neath many a leafy bough, quoted the dictionary, as I to you do now. Consider the thing this way, how wonderful it would be if beautiful, ample, bosomed you loved affable, balding me. My relatives all would say, a chip off the old block he, if fresh as a daisy, windswept you, loved socially top drawer me. Tradition states, although science disproves that opposites attract, we're perfect mates, so I think it behooves both you and me to act. Don't think about just us two, but think of our progeny. The children all would have my IQ and your physiognomy. If hourglass figured, long-stemmed you loved popular Back Bay me.
Consider the thing this way, how out of place I would be if letterman, Yale man, Ed man, you loved Dallas from RFD. Your dowager aunts would say, no stork club balloon girl she, if clothes made to order penthouse you loved mail order smokehouse me. As Ma and Pa just suppose our wild oats came not as we rehearsed, said playwright Shaw in some notable quotes, suppose it were reversed. Then what should we ever do to rescue our progeny? If all the children had my and your physiognomy, if Spindleshank chestless, no chin, you loved ignorant